secret bathroom?
No.
Please?
No.
Why not?
Because you're an outsider. Why are you laughing, old man?
Back in my day, people had more respect for their elders.
Okay, do you have a story? Because if you have a story, I'd let you use the bathroom.
I was raped when I was 2 years old.
Well, shit. In that case, you can use the bathroom, but let me show you. It's out here. Come on.
I'm coming.
Watch out for the thorns here.
Okay.
If you don't, they'll poke you. Just do what I do.
Okay.
Don't die.
Oh!
Shit, are you okay? Let me help you out. Come on. Come on, get your stick. Yeah, there you go.
Oh, my God.
There you go, Gramps.
Oh, my old back.
The bathroom is kind of a little, assumed of your gender or nothing. Okay, so the bathroom that I was talking about is, well, it's this rock. So, yeah, I'm sorry.
I'm supposed to put on that big rock.
Yes.
Why the hell should I do that?
Because I don't have my bathroom walking right now. So, do your best.
Call by as a lady. I do not piss outside.
You have to. The water is broke.
Fine.
Okay. Have fun. I'll catch you in a little. So, are you done yet?
Yeah, no, just staring at it.
Fine, I'll leave you be.
So, Grandpa, how is days these days?
Okay, all done.
Really? That fast?
Yep.
That fast? Yep. Damn, you're old. Well, you're brittle. Grandpa, thank you. But,
look what I did to my shirt.
You pissed yourself?
Yep.
Being
an old person ain't so easy.
Yeah, you got that right. Well, let me help you get back on your feet.
Okay.
Grandpa, do you have to leave this soon?
Yes, I do.
Well, thanks for being here. I wish you goodbye.
Goodbye.